हेलो स्टूडेंट, वेलकम टू अवर हिस्ट्री क्लास। फ्रॉम लास्ट वीडियो वी स्टार्टिंग द लेसन नंबर 6, जनपद एंड महाजनपद। इन लास्ट वीडियो वी कंप्लीट दी व्हाट इज जनपद एंड व्हाट इज महाजनपद, द स्मॉल स्टेट दैट केम इन टू एग्जिस्टेंस इन द नॉर्थ इंडिया इन द पोस्ट वैदिक पीरियड इज नोन एज जनपद। एंड व्हाट इज मीन बाय महाजनपद, दो स्ट्रांग जनपद विच बिकेम एक्सपेंशनिस्ट एंड इनलार्ज देयर geographical area were known as Mahajanpad. And complete the Janpad, Mahajanpad, and the next point is rise of the Magda Empire. Now let us start. The next point is Nanda King of Magdas. Next point is Nanda King of Magdas. The Nandas ruled the Magda Empire between 364 BCE and 324 BCE. They had set up a good administrative system necessary to run the huge empire. Here student, Nanda kings of Magda. The Nandas ruled the Magda empire between 364 BCE and 324 BCE. They had set up a good administrative system necessary to run the huge empire. Huge means vast, big empire. They had a huge four column army in infantry. They are huge, strong, broad. Four column army, infantry, cavalry, chariots and elephants. The Nandas are introduced the system of standards, weights and measures. The Nandas also introduced the system of standard, status, weights and measures. King Dhanananda was the last king of Nanda dynasty. King Dhanananda was the last king of Nanda dynasty. By this time, the Magda Empire had extended up to the Punjab in the west. However, during the Dhananand's region, the ambitious youth Chandragupta Maurya owned Pataliputra. Ended the Nanda regime and laid the foundation of Maurya Empire. In the next chapter, we will read about the foreign invasions on the western and northwest frontiers of India during the rise of Maurya Empire. Also, we will read about the Maurya Empire in great detail. Do you know, student, the ancient modern names of 16 Mahajanpads? Do you know 16 Mahajanpads, which are? First number, Kashi, Banaras. Kosal, Lucknow. Mala, Gorakhpur. Vatsa, Allahabad. Chedi, Kanpur. Kuru, Delhi. Panchal, Rohilkhand. Matsya, Jaipur. Shursen, Mathura. Ashmak, Aurangabad, Maharashtra. Avanti, Ujjain. Ang, Champaist, Bihar. Magda, South Bihar. Riji, North Bihar. Gandhara, Peshwar. Kamboj, near Gandhara. Here complete our lesson number 6, Janpads and Mahajanpads.